If you could change the future for the better, why wouldn't you? Climate change is a contentious issue that needs to be discussed. We know that the ocean and atmosphere have warmed. The amount of snow and ice has diminished. Sea level has risen, and the concentration of greenhouse gases has increased. We also know that with climate change, extreme weather events, such as floods, are going to occur more often, last longer, and become more intense. My thesis focuses on predicting future flood events by using computer simulation models and climate change data. To do this, I use temperature and precipitation data from predictive climate models and a variety of digital maps, including surface elevation, soils, land use, and rivers. The first model that I use uses the temperature and precipitation data to predict flows based on the physical characteristics of the digital maps. This model produces a value of the volume of water flowing through each river network. The second model uses the volume of water to visually illustrate flows that are predicted to occur given predicted precipitation on any given day. This model has the ability to determine what amount of water will result in flooding. This generates an image of flood extents. In this situation, a picture is worth a thousand words. This is especially true to people with little to no education. We know that some of the poorest populations in the world make their homes near water. This puts them at high risk of being affected by climate change and floods. This means that we need to act proactively rather than reactively. The ability to visualize the effects of climate change is a powerful tool when it comes to adaptation planning. This is especially true for people with little to no education. Presenting this information in an accessible form for these people is critical. For people who are well-educated, a visual representation is often more powerful than just hearing or reading about the facts. There's strong evidence through my research that flood adaptation planning needs to begin now. The main idea being that visualizing the effects of climate change will help conceptualize the need for adaptation planning to decision makers and policy designers. So I ask you again, if you could change the future for the better, wouldn't you? Thank you.